here. Oh shit.
Come on, Daryl, it's your favorite area.
I have a problem with it. It's like, shit.
What fight is this?
It is a Volvedon.
This actually map I have a problem with because I get lost on here all the time.
Nah, Daryl, you don't get lost. You're an expert in navigation.
You know, whatever, kiss my ass. Where the hell are we going? Okay, this way. I can see the Volvi. I can see the vulva.
You wish.
Actually, I do. No kidding. She said the same thing. I can see she's a liar. I was hoping I got lucky finally. She really can't find it with a road map.
Can't find that shit with Google Maps.
Pretty much.
Nice.
It's up here. Like, there's a...
Oof. Oh, don't die. Don't die. Don't die.
Whee! Look at how fast everything moves. It's like, you were going this direction. Better not.
He paralyzed me in the air.
He's just kicking us around, isn't he?
Explode.
Ooh, he parted.
Yep. I saw it coming, but I couldn't. Ooh, that was timing right there. I was like, 1 HP? Oh, never mind.
Daryl's supposed to be the white mage, but sometimes the white mage isn't doing his job.
Oh, that's what I'm supposed to be doing?
Yeah, you said you were the white mage.
Oh no, I'm trying to get him doing damage. Shit. I'm just...
Look at him changing roles and not even trying.
Right? Yep.
I put a trap down just to try to slow him down a little bit.
Awesome.
He's coming towards me if he just keeps coming straight.
I remember when we were doing this hunt to bring Dust of Life.
You're almost there, you jerk. Shit.
And he's gone.
Oh, that was so shitty.
He's going to fight the Kulu Yaku.
Nice. A nice mount up.
Mount me, baby, one more time.
Where is Oh, it's targeted me. I gotta get out of here.
You're fine. Just don't die.
You're the only one who hasn't targeted yet.
Yeah, well, I'm pretty close, so... And I'm covered in poop, so I can't...
There you go.
Well, no, I'm actually trying to figure out how to get rid of poop.
You need a cleanser.
Yeah, you need a cleanser or the,
Deodorant might work.
Deodorant, yeah, actually deodorant says it will. There you go.
Woo!
I actually have deodorant. I don't have a cleanser, though.
He tongued your asshole?
Yep.
Did you like it?
Not really, no. Huh. He really didn't do it for me.
Tongue punch the fart box?
Yeah, pretty much. Watch out, he's farting again.
Ah!
Well, that hurt. Just go. He's like freaking out.
Yes, I do have to go potty.
I used all my, well, actually, no, if you went up that one spot, I have a trap that might still be up there, and I think it's in Section 8.
Looks like he's, fighting the Baroth, or Barioth.
Oh, hey, there's a thing here, too. Son, close the door.
Alright, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's rock and roll.
Nice.
Are they all three here?
Yeah.
Looks like it.
It's a threesome. Ooh.
Barrel goo.
Oh, that didn't work out great.
No.
Where'd it go? Okay, I'm just like, where the hell did it go? This way. Go get it this way.
Oh, now I found the golden moon. Blood is too rich for my blood.
Too blood for your rich? Well, any time had with me is a good old time.
Hey.
Ooh. Uppercutted. From the Deluxe?
Yeah. Can't remember what I was making. Might just be something specific for the IG, but I don't think it was.
I got a crushing fang and...
Oh, hey, what's in here? Oh, I've been here before.
Okay. Think, mate.
That's gonna kill me. What the? Thank you. Someone threw down a poison toad.
Yeah, I saw that. Mr. Cuddles just got hammered.
Can use these still. That's neat. Ah!
How is this thing not dead yet?
Right?
He's not even giving up. Yeah, he's not even. He's not even. There. Whatever. Capable yet.
Now he's capable.
Okay.
And I don't have any traps or anything, sorry.
Alright. There we go.
Here he comes. Yay!
Oh, God! We did it!
He was rough. Like, jeez.
He's just, thank you.
Here comes the bear off.
And rolled all over the place.
Just kind of snooping in here after it's all over, going to
beat it up, hurry.